Good evening. I'm Captain Utomi with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department. I'm here to provide you with preliminary details regarding an officer-involved shooting that occurred on May 4th at approximately 8:40 p.m. Officers were responding to a ShotSpotter event at the 3000 block of East Charleston. Upon arrival, officers encountered two individuals who stated a white male adult was firing rounds from his apartment. Officers quickly located the suspect's apartment and established containment. Upon officers arriving and establishing containment, and while waiting for further resources, officers observed the suspect fire at least one round. The suspect retreated into his apartment and came out shortly after with a long gun. At this time, officers fired upon the suspect, striking him. Officers then attempted to render medical aid. However, he succumbed to his injuries and was pronounced deceased at the scene by medical personnel. As you know, these are the preliminary details as we know them now, and a member of our executive staff will provide you with further information within 72 hours. Thank you.